Not gonna be many words coming out of my mouth during this, okay. G'day everyone, Average Alexis here, hoping you're having a good one. And the time has finally arrived for me to finish this series off. Even though I'm pretty sure the last video, how long ago was it that I posted the last one? Because it was a long time ago. And I've just been avoiding doing this reaction because it, I posted that, wow, okay. The 24th of January, I posted this video. I posted, yeah, okay, okay. The 24th of January. It has been that long since I have filmed a Try Not To Get Bias Wrecked. And here I am today, filming Try Not To Get Bias Wrecked by my actual bias, Kim Namjoon, aka RM. In case you couldn't tell, I'm not ready for this. There are two videos that popped up. Excuse me, that have got a fair amount of views on them. One of them I'm pretty sure I've seen some stuff from this channel before, Fifi TV, and the other one is from a channel called Yunhee, I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong, from a year ago. So I'm gonna watch that one first because it has 204k views, and I'm gonna watch the one from Fifi TV next because it's new in 2019, it was posted a year ago. There's no recent ones that I can see right now, which is really, I'm thankful for that because Black Swan, Namjoon was just a look and a half and I don't need to repeat any of that right now. So yeah, for those of you who don't know, Jun is my actual bias. So this is probably going to kill me, but we're gonna watch it anyway. Because why not? Why not? Why not just torture myself like that? Okay. BTS RM's Sexy Moments by Yunhee. Yep, okay. I gotta try very hard not to pause. Stop it. I'm fine. I'm fine. No. Put it away. I'm fine. What are you doing? Stop. Stop. The body rolls. Come on. Anyone who ever says Kim Namjoon cannot dance, I'm gonna be so mad at you. I can't do body rolls. I have tried, okay? When I've been learning BTS choreography, I can't do body rolls, no matter how hard I try. That's not a word. I'm fine. I'm fine. Wait. Stop. Okay, don't wink at me. Excuse you? Who gave you the right? That red hair. Oof. I'm fine. I'm fine. I have goosebumps. I stop, okay? Stop! The boy is already my bias. Can he please stop? It's not gonna be many words coming out of my mouth during this. Okay. Okay. I'm just... I need to stop pausing this. This is 6 minutes long. Not babe safe. How did she survive that? I wouldn't survive him looking at me like that. He just looks good in everything. How? How does he look good in everything? That's not fair. I keep getting like shivers, like I have genuine goosebumps. How are you still talking normally? This is why part of me hopes I will never meet BTS in real life, because him. This song's good. No. I probably shouldn't be sitting here with my mouth open, but I don't know how else to react. He looks good in everything. How? The just out of the shower look, I call that. Song by, this is so good. I love that shirt. I want that shirt. Up Under and RM is cute. Okay, you've got to admit that he's adorable. Up On Man RM is just so cute. Look at him! He just looks like he's having a good time. Hat kick. Jordan with blue contacts. He looks so crazy dimple. Okay. Thank you for torturing me like that. Thank you. Okay. This next one's 4 minutes and 6 seconds long. You see now why I was putting this off for so long? Fifi TV, you do good videos. What have you got for me? BTS rap monster, aka Kim Namjoon. Sexy and cool moments. No, I'm not ready. I never am with him. You picked this song again? Oh no. Oh no. Stop. Stop. No. Can we don't just look at how like perfect his lips are? I'm so sorry. He's the perfect height. He has the perfect facial structure. He's just so pretty. And why did you have to put this song? The cable's crooked. Every hair color suits him. I especially like blonde John and purple John. What I really need to see is, someone did an edit and I don't know who it was. All credits to that person. I'll put it up on the screen here. This edit, the hair, if I could get John to grow his hair out that long and get the perm like Tay, I need to see that in my lifetime. He's just so perfect. Okay. This song does not help at all. See, I keep shivering. I'm not cold, it's him. Oh, that clenched jaw. No. Okay. Stop with the sweaty. How can he not think he's good looking? It's the lips, just sweat. Stop looking at me like that. I'm getting so many goosebumps right now. Yes, J-Hope. Yep. Who let you do that step? I couldn't cope with Jimin doing it. I don't need you doing it. Just look at him. Not wet. He has such nice hands too. I remember this video. No. 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 I'm not. No. I'm not. No. 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 Okay. No. Why is this even a thing? Kim Namjoon, sir, are you not aware of your power? Why was this a good idea? Excuse me. Why? Why? He's already good looking enough as it is. You don't need to give me a shot of him in the shower. And the fact that we know that he works out shirtless, and he has said himself that he sleeps topless, and we have never seen that. All joking aside, that is probably a very good thing. They deserve all the privacy in the world. Any privacy that any other human being deserves. I mean, I'm sure most of ARMY would like to see the pictures, but that's just not gonna happen. let me just say this. I think I've said it before, but to the 7 humans that end up with these 7 humans, please, please, please give them the world, because they deserve so much more than that. Anyway, look after them for us, will you? Please and thank you. No, not Basay, stop. I don't need to see that. You did a shoot like that? No, 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 we don't need bonus. Thank you, Fifi TV. This is what you should have saved the shower clip for, was... No, you don't, no, 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 it's fine. I'm gonna let this play. No, okay. I just Kim Namjoon, you are the responsible one. That doesn't make any sense. You are responsible for the loss of my sanity, okay? I'm so glad I didn't find one from 2020 that had any clips from Black Swan or On in it, because I did not need to see the slicked back purple hair again, because that just... Look what you made me do to my water bottle. I squished it. Thank you. Look at my hair. It's just... How? See, I'm not cold. It is hot. Okay, I'll tell you what the temperature was, but my weather app is not working at all. Hasn't been for a while now. Don't know why. But like, seriously. Who ever used to say, apparently someone mentioned that someone used to say that J-Hope and RM were the visual holes of BTS. Were you high at the time, the person that said that? Were you like, do you need glasses or anything? Because, are you kidding me? I have to settle for someone who isn't Kim Namjoon. I'm not allowed, I can't marry Kim Namjoon. I can't have him. Like, please? I'm kidding. No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Again, all joking aside, all 7 of these boys are amazing human beings, and whoever they end up with, whoever they choose to spend the rest of their lives with, I hope to God you can make them happy the way they make ARMY happy. Like, whoever they get to be with will be the luckiest people in the world. They are just the most decent, from what we see, they're the most decent human beings ever. See, this is, I'd never be able to, I can control myself. I could control myself around all of them, okay? I'm a very good actress when I want to be, but him. I would not be able to speak to Kim Namjoon. And the fact that so many people have said that he is so much more in real life than what he is when you see him through a screen, that scares me, okay? Baby, you're already perfect. Don't need to be coming up here doing anything else. I just don't know how to function when it comes to Kim Namjoon. They all make me question my sanity, but he's the reason I lost it, okay? Let's be honest here. All right. that's a wrap for this video. Thanks heaps for watching. Well, that's a wrap for this series, actually. This is the end of the Try Not To Guess Bias Rex series. That's crazy that I actually managed to properly finish off a series. That's really cool. That's a wrap for this series. Thanks heaps for watching. Like and subscribe if you want to. Believe in yourself and be you. And I will catch you in the next one. Bye, guys. Mwah.